नमस्ते, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग फाइन. टुडे वी विल डू अ सिंपल एक्सपेरिमेंट विद अ मिनिमल नंबर ऑफ थिंग्स विच आर अवेलेबल एट योर होम. सो फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट यू नीड अ प्लेट, अ कैंडल, अ ग्लास एंड सम कलर्ड वाटर. Now we'll start doing the experiment. So first you have to fix the candle onto the plate. So I have fixed one candle to a plate. Now you have to lit the candle. Now you have to put some colored water into the plate. This is the initial setup of the experiment. Now what you have to do is, with the glass, with the transparent glass which you have taken, close the candle like this. Now you can see that the candle is put out and the level of water in the glass has risen to a certain level. Now why do you think the candle has extinguished and the level of the water has risen up? We all know that for combustion to take place, oxygen in the air is needed. When we close the candle with the glass, it continued to burn for certain time till the oxygen present inside the glass is used up. Once all the oxygen is used up inside this glass, the candle gets extinguished. Now you might have observed that the level of water in the glass has risen to a certain level. Why does this happen? When candle is lit, the flame heats the air inside the glass and this creates a low pressure. The air outside will have a high pressure compared to the heated air inside this glass. The higher atmospheric pressure from the outside pushes the water from the plate up into the glass. The level of water stops rising when the pressure equalization is reached. That is, when the pressure of the air outside the glass and when the pressure of the air inside the glass becomes equal, till that point the water will start rising through the glass. I hope this experiment was informative to you all. Hope you all will do this experiment at home. Thank you.
Let's stop COVID-19. Stay home, stay safe. Stay connected.